equestrius right there, and then a female equestrius right there. Hopefully we get some eggs from these soon.